Good evening, everybody. Shadow of Order here. Welcome back. Just gonna have a quick little peek around the area. Now, look at that. Look at that. Okay, there's definitely a sort of double jump or sailing thing, because I've come across, that's now the second wind-related thing I've come across. Ah, there it is. I know I saw it. Is that the thing I blew open? That's not the thing I blew open, is it? Hold on. There was like a door there. Who is that? Why is there a statue of some Brotherhood girl? Oh, there's the door. I did not mean to jump off the edge like that. Hold on, let me go back up there. Double check there's nothing. No jumpy. Okay, never mind. I guess we are done here. Look at his hair. I saw this from up top. Okay, thought there was a ledge I could grab onto there. Blocked. He's armored in the front. What the heck? What the heck? Why though? I can't see anything like this. Come here.
Shut up.
Why did you go into slow motion right there? Okay, it's because I went into slow motion that that guy hit me. That's not fair. Why does this game randomly do that? I don't like that. I don't like when it randomly decides, hey, you want to be good right now? Slow motion. I still have the exact same amount I had. Calm down. Oh, you gave me a little more. That's not enough. I guess the All For Your Blood cutscene here is... To return to the city, Zoek must have got something out of the scientist I captured by now. Okay, so I'm definitely trying to get out. Okay, I think this whole thing is giving the game time to load. Which is probably why they make you walk when you become, when you summon the wolf. You give the game time to load. Oh look, he's opened up a shop. And he's advertising it. Is that eggs? Is this an elevator? Whoa, 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 where are you going? I didn't say go in the elevator, Gabriel. Yeah, I'm calling you Gabriel. Don't disobey me now. I'm the one in control, not you.
Oh, my prince. What a great honor to have you in my humble business. Please, come in.
Why is the way you're doing that occasionally? Just
make yourself at home.
I am at home. This is Castlevania. It's mine. All of it. Blue orb?
We haven't got much merchandise. We've only just opened to the public. Please understand, Majesty. Well then, what do you think of my shop, sir?
It's joy.
The world is what you make of it, sir. If it doesn't fit, you make alterations.
What?
Now tell me, sir.
You mean because you're standing on a stool?
How may I help you?
Of course you're standing on a stool. Tears of a Saint. Ensnared Demon. Void Gem. Oh, that costs 5,000. Chaos Gem. Life Gem. Dungeon Key. 51 of 40. 400, I mean, what's this?
Great choice, sir. You have excellent taste, sir. Pleasure doing business with you, sir.
But you went a lot. Good customer. Oh. That's cute. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Look at all of this. Use the cladithmere? What?
You need an arcane object to invoke the power of that mirror, my lord.
Okay. Do you have said arcane object?
Wait, my prince! Emblem.
Don't steal things. Oh no! Wait, you found that. Never mind. I thought you stole the wolf one.
The dragon returns.
The dragon. Talisman of the dragon. It's a dragon talisman. Oh, what were they? The 12 Dragon Talismans. Jackie Chan. Oh, Jackie Chan Adventures. God, that was fun. Extinct for eons, the existence of dragons has been relegated to a mere mention in the legend and myth. However, their legacy has remained latent in the blood of their ancestors and inherited by their descendants, awaiting the arrival of the Chosen One to rise again. An old prophecy describes how a talisman was created in ages long past to ensure the return of the beast. Only when its centuries-old scale has been collected will the dragon be reborn. The talisman of the dragon selected, press and hold right here to use it. Oh, it's, okay. Okay, this will tell me what it is. Okay, when awakened, the dragon causes devastating damage to all nearby enemies. It can only be used after collecting 5 scales. Oh, okay. Okay, it's the demon crystal, but so now it's a dragon. Question the scientist by now. I should return to the city. I love how he's got a heavy Scottish accent. Dracula's Scottish? Yeah, I noticed that. I wanted to go check it out. I saw one earlier, way earlier, actually. It's a blade. Oh, what do you have to say about this? Bad drink for Raul Duke. Maybe it wasn't such a good idea to come into this abandoned shop. The relics and potions, surely they're arcane and powerful, but I shouldn't have drunken all the cups that were left. I think I'll sleep here for a while. Even Dracula's dungeon seems like a nice place now. Not even the screams of pain or the smell of death interrupt my daydreaming. With the loot of a mass today, I will be a powerful warrior tomorrow. Yes, tomorrow is better. The only useless relic I found is this quill that transcribes everything you say. Haha, look at it move. Boo, boo, ha, ha, ha. Dance, 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 dance. Boo, boo. Pile of sacrifice? And Kleidos. The Kleidos is an amazing relic from a long... Oh, hey, the mirror! Long forgotten time in which warriors thirsty for recognition had to pass the challenges that only it could offer. Okay, anyone wanted to test their valor in the arena of Kleidos had to first find the runes that completed it, a total of 16. For every 4 runes, the warrior had the right to a series of challenges. Finding all the runes, completing the associated challenges, is only within the reach of a chosen few. However, there's a final condition for those brave enough to try. The Kleidos only activates if the ancient words written on the runes are read. However, as far as the Chronicle knows, this creature, known as Chupacabra, is the only living being that speaks this forgotten tongue. Okay, that's one. If I get enough of them, I can't come in there. If I get enough of them, then... And what's this? Offer my blood? Okay, sure. I've got an infinite supply of it, it seems. Oh, into that cup. Ooh, that's a lot of blood. That's like Alucard from Helsing Blood. This is a map room! Oh! In the city of the castle. Nodwing, city of the damned. I only have the 2. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna go to the Bernard's Wing because there's a couple of things I want there. But first, I want to fully check out this area. I don't want to go on to the rest of the main quest just yet. There's a lot of stuff here. I don't know where that would take me. Look at all this stuff. Okay, that... What the? Is that a movie? Right, I need to be able to pass through those things. That probably requires a double jump, which I do not have. Okay, anything over here? Okay, nope, that's just the way out. What are you? Creepy is what you are. Okay, I want to go to Bernard's room. Bernard's wing. Oh, don't make me... I'm pressing B. Yes, skip the scene. I don't need to see that again. It was cool. It really was. Okay. Oh? Is that how that works? Oh, that's neat. Found a diary. Misfortune of Alvar the Wise. Following the steps of Dracula, I have reached the interior of a room that seems to contain some sort of magical device. I'm sure he didn't see me, but when I entered, he was gone. Maybe somewhere to travel quickly from one side of the immense castle to the other. That would explain how the Prince of Shadows is able to control what happens throughout his domain. The mechanism seemed to be powered by blood. However, when I opened mine, a punch stabbed the palm of my hand and injected a strange fluid into my veins. Oh no. Spasms are occurring. I could barely finish writing this message. I only hope that my name is remembered for my heroic acts of my life. Though given my final mistake, I would understand if it weren't. Oh no. Poor man. Dang it! I didn't mean to do that. Wait. Okay, that's where I came from. Where does this lead? Where does this lead? Okay, there's more stuff I want to do in Bernard's ring, but I also want to see where this leads. Okay, where does this go? To the city of the damned? Oh! I didn't expect there to be a fight. Trying to... Dang it! That's annoying. Yeah. That was annoying. That was far more annoying than it needed to be. Lesson of Chester DeVis. We were in the middle of our reconnaissance of the dungeon when a group of those grotesque beings attacked our attachment. They defeated all my comrades and devoured those unfortunate enough to still be breathing. They fought over their weapons and armor with maces. Only I was able to escape to document what happened. In combat, the largest of them never watches its back, and the smallest, much more skittish, cover themselves frequently. Moreover, the river that holds the plates of the rough army seemed to be very weak, perhaps by heating them, which is what we found. Barely keep my blood from soaking this paper. The return elevator does not work, and the cannibals have me surrounded. I can't even play dead, as they would eat me anyway. I need to be my last. Remember my teachings, brother. Brother. Oh, I've been here. Okay. Oh, that's actually where I'm going to have to end this episode. That was quick. I will see you in the next one. Till then, have a good evening, everybody.